people from the border all over the airport just sleeping here. Unbelievable.